E major arpeggio. This is going to feel the same as D and A because the middle finger three is on a black key. In this case, it's a G sharp because G is sharp in E major. So we're playing E, G sharp, B, E, G sharp, B, E. I'll call out the fingers, which are the same as the earlier arpeggios. 5, 3, 1, 1, 3, 5, 2, 5, 3, 1, 1, 3, 5. Remember, this hand doesn't move, and while this hand is playing, you're getting this hand ready, so everything can stay smooth all the way up and down.